was an astounding revolutionary dream that we, the people, should choose our own leaders, that there should be one of us. This was a dream born of fire, safeguarded by sacrifice during a brutal winter at Valley Forge. Yet it was a dream that was almost over before it had truly begun. The war for independence had left the American colonies bankrupt. Leaders argued, unpaid troops rebelled, and some even cried out for a return to monarchy.